I just drop some of the paint on the canvas and I just drop some of the feet for the birds. So let's see if the birds can come and do their artwork.
He's hiding under the bottle again.
Where did you go? There it is.
Hey, well, come on, go on the canvas.
Make some noise for the chickman. Yay!
I think there are a few white tiny ones. So he's just finishing up those.
Come on, come on, come on. Chickman, chickman, chickman. Chickman, chickman, chickman. Chickman, chickman, chickman. Cheeky chubby cheeks. Cheeky chubby cheeks. Chickman, chickman, chickman.
Come on. Chickman. Hey, you. Chickman. No, he's not listening. He's busy eating food. Come here on the canvas, mister. There's a lot of nuts on top of it. Did you guys remember that Pink Panther song? I love Pink Panther cartoons. And this theme song is still stuck in my brain. No, it wasn't that. It's just the first one.
Barbecue grill,
and he just ran from that side.
Yeah, I can just don't want to move, and I don't want to scare him. So look at him hiding there. Come on! Oh, his another friend is coming. Yeah, hopefully they're gonna make some design on the canvas for me. Oh, look. Top of it. Go. I just want your footsteps. Come on, yes. Go on top.
Oh, his mouth is all filled up. He's just filling up all the nuts in his mouth. But he's not going on the canvas. That's funny. He's not even getting close to the canvas.
And by the way, these colors are already dry. I just splashed some water on it. So it's not harmful for the animals. So he's all good. The tiny little friend is all good.
So I just splashed the water on it to moisturize the canvas. So now whenever they step on it, it just makes some of the designs on the canvas.
His other friend is coming too, the big boy. You can see him, he is behind the grill there. See, this mister can do some tricks.
Come on, look at his cheeks all filled up. Come on, go to the canvas.
What are you doing, man?
What are you doing, man? He just looked at me when I said, "What are you doing, man?"
Hey you, I'm talking to you. You, where are you going? There is no more nuts. It's on the canvas. Go there. Shoo, go there. Go there. You, come on. You chubby cheeks. Hey. Come on, go straight on the canvas. Seriously? You're not listening. Go, go, go. Go to the canvas. 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 Yes, yes, yes. Yes. Go to the canvas. Go to the canvas. Yeah. Oh my god. Yeah, he was close. I don't know why he's not stepping on. I think he's kind of. Oh yes. Oh yes. Oh yeah. My. That's okay. I think he's not stepping onto it. He's so smart. Might be thinking that he's in some kind of a trap. Look at him. Come on, dude. His cheeks are all filled up. I think he's gonna go and just empty it and then he will come back. Okay, if you take a closer look at him. Look at his cheeks. You are one smart chickman. I think his other friend is gone too. I'm waiting for him to go on the canvas. Man. Art is really tough. Look how much time we spend on the art. With the chickmunk and the art. Oh wow, look at you. Hey you cheeky monkey. Hey come on.
So this chickmunk is really testing my limits.
Cheeky chipmunk.
Wow, but that's okay. Chipmunk. It's worth watching him.
Oh my god, his.
Yeah.
His, like,
he got all the nuts though.
His cheeks gonna blow up. Look at it. Oh my god. I think he's. Look at it. Now he might go and. Just. What is he doing? I think I'm gonna unload it, his mouth, his food, and then he will come back for more. Because I don't think so how much he can hold on in his mouth. He put many nuts in. Yeah.